This is the interface of Google Drive. In your right side, click your account avatar, and you can add another account, and you can get your account details here. And if you click the menu bar, you can access all of the Google product. If you click the settings, you can get Google Drive settings, and you can download Google Drive offline, and you can get keyboard shortcut of Google Drive. Click here. This is the keyboard shortcuts of Google Drive. In your left side, new button is appear. Click here. You can upload a file, you can upload a folder, or you can create new document and new Google Sheets and new Google Slides and more. Now you can see My Drive option and click the little arrow icon. You can get all of the folders details. Here you can see all of the shared files if anyone shared with you, and you can see recent activity, and you can see the stored files here. If you delete any file, you can see here, and you can restore it. Your storage space is displayed. I used 1.5 GB out of 15 GB. I can buy more storage by click buy storage option. You can change your plan. If you change 130 per month, you can get 100 GB storage. If you change 650, you can get 2 TB of data. Click any of the file and right click on it. You can get more option. Open with share, get shareable link, move to and add to stored. You can rename the file and you can choose the color of the file, and you can download your file and you can remove it. And here you can search your files. If you click My Drive drop down list, you can get all of the options as same as new button, and click this grid view icon. You can change your view list to grid and click again to grid to list, and click this view details icon. You can get more details. Yeah, you can know all of your activity and history of your Google Drive.